born and raised.
All right, guys, this is the call right here.
I'm a registered nurse, a wife of four.
Thanks for joining.
I'm sorry, a wife, a mom of four. A very busy household. My kids are 15, 14, 9, and 8. So you can understand why I'm enjoying a nice glass of wine tonight. I'm what we call a master seller and top earner with this amazing wine club. And I'll be sharing with you all tonight a little bit about how you can benefit from being a part of Direct Sellers. I want to start off by saying I'm a true believer in the network marketing industry and what it can do for others. I've always had another source of income. Even while I was home with my kids running a daycare, I had a side business. When I was in nursing school, I had a side business. I've been in network marketing for about 15 years now, and I know for a fact that in my lifetime, I can only make so much money as a nurse. I've reached the ceiling. And I have to work my rear off to achieve the goals I want for myself and my family with nursing. So there's a definite ceiling in my career, but with network marketing, there is no ceiling. There's no limit to what you can achieve. The opportunity to have multiple streams of income is just smart. So with that in mind, I ask you to keep your mind open to what this opportunity can do for you. No, it's not a pyramid scheme. Yes, it's a way to elevate your life and be thankful for the person who invited you to this call, because you're about to be straight up shocked by what we have to share with you tonight. When I was approached last year about this fun wine club, and I heard that it was an opportunity to get wine for free and to make money from enjoying and sharing wine, I could not say no. I've always had a burning desire, a huge pull in my soul to work with and to empower women and to just help them to take ownership of their own lives, who they are, be able to support themselves, not have to rely on anyone else to provide for them. So in my mind, this business was going to be the vehicle to make it happen, and it has been. So a little bit about me. I know what it's like to be standing in the grocery store with your debit card in your hand, shaking as you hand it over with a whole cart full of groceries, not knowing the transaction will go through. I have needed help with finances before. I have been on government assistance, and the struggle is real. I chose this business with a limitless income potential because I never want to feel that way again, period. And I want to talk to you guys tonight about this opportunity, because I think that it really has the potential and already has changed so many lives of the people around me. So let's talk a little bit about the wine itself. We are enjoying some really great wine here with Direct Sellers. And I'll tell you that when I got started with this business, I didn't even know that a case of wine was 12 bottles. But I knew I loved wine, my husband loved wine, and so many people around me also enjoyed wine. When I was told I could get wine from all over the world, shipped right to my door from small batch wine, I got really excited. So for Direct Sellers, we are an online exclusive premium wine club. Our wines are from all over the world, places like Chile, Argentina, France, Italy, Spain, Australia, and they've been selected for us, super elite. So the wine gets shipped right to your door. It's super convenient. As a busy parent, I love this. No more standing in the liquor store wanting to try something new, but not wanting to take a risk. Wine experts are picking the selections for us. You get to choose red, white, or a mixture of both. And you also get free tasting notes that make you the expert. So food pairing, specific info about the wine, specific info about the actual winery, all comes with your wine shipment. I'm going to also share with you that what makes this wine club so different and what makes it unique is that we have a three-for-free program. So you can refer three people as a customer or as a business rep and earn your wine shipment the following month for free. So you could get started with us today, refer three people, and your November wine would be free. Our customer option offers 2 or 4 bottle a month shipment, and you have a chance to also make additional income. The timing of pairing up with Direct Sellers could not be better than right now. We're a newer company, we're a breath of fresh air, and we're not saturated. We're not your typical business. Wine is over a 50 $1 billion industry just here in the U.S. last year alone. And direct sellers expanded into the U.K. and Canada to come very soon. This is huge, and it's not to be missed out on. So if you're feeling like you're sick of your regular work week and the 9-to-5 grind, or you have more months than money left at the end of every paycheck, or you just have no spare cash or freedom to do the nice things in life, or this is a big one, you want to live life on your own terms. Many CEOs of companies join direct sellers because they want to have more freedom. So if any of this sounds like you, then this is for you. You don't have to hear about it from me. I know I sound excited, but I have two highly successful women on the call tonight who are even more excited. I'm going to introduce our first guest to you, and that is Ashley Prime. Ashley is from Iowa. She's a full-time stay-at-home mom of two littles who are absolutely adorable. She is a fitness fanatic, and she also teaches group fitness. And I just love her drive and ambition. So, Ashley, are you there?
I am. Hey.
We can hear you. Just speak up a little bit louder, and you can hear your story, sweetheart. You have the mic.
Awesome. Well, I'm so excited to be here tonight. It's kind of been a whirlwind of a day, I won't lie, because I think most of us are preparing to head to New York City, either tomorrow or Friday, for our Uncorked conference. So I'm super excited to be here and super excited to see everyone this weekend. Thank you, Jennifer, for that introduction and inviting me. To be here tonight, I am so grateful to be part of this amazing movement and to share my story with you all. A bit about me. My name is Ashley. I'm from Iowa. Like Jim said, I'm a wife of 9 years to my amazing husband, Derek. I'm a former expat. I spend a lot of my time teaching group fitness, and I stay at home with two crazy little people. I sort of became a stay-at-home mom on accident. It was never really my plan, as I just really assumed I'd be working and sending my kids to daycare. That was my reality. But my husband and I had my son overseas where I couldn't work, and it was then that I realized how much I loved it and wanted to continue being at home with my future family as well. On the flip side, I really loved working. I really loved being challenged professionally and really feeling successful in something that was just my own and contributing to my family financially. So when we arrived back to the U.S., I started to explore working for myself in some capacity, sort of how I fell into fitness as well. But I quickly realized that opening up a brick-and-mortar business would not only take a lot of financing, it would take a lot of my time physically there. And with two young kids at that point, I just wasn't able or willing to do that. I even looked into monetizing a blog, but I also found that it would take an enormous amount of time that I didn't have before I would ever think about earning a profit. So it was then that I took a serious look at network marketing. I had never really entertained the idea before, but not only was the cost of starting my own turnkey business very low, the wheel was already invented for me. I could easily learn and implement strategies from leaders in my business and my industry in order to be successful and duplicate their success. So as a group fitness instructor and sort of self-certified fitness fanatic, I started my network marketing company when I joined a health and fitness company, and really it should have been the perfect fit. However, in reality, it was really difficult, and it was a saturated market. I often felt like I was forcing myself and forcing it upon others to do something to better themselves, and it was definitely a labor of love. Unfortunately, I just wasn't seeing the positive outcomes that I had hoped for myself financially or emotionally, and it really just left me drained and burned out, and I didn't feel like I had the support or the camaraderie that I was really craving from an opportunity. So last December, I was really at a crossroads. And I had actually told my husband that I was sort of ready to cash in on the dream of becoming my own boss and just, you know, start looking for a full-time job, just kind of go back to normal. And it was serendipitous when a friend reached out to me just a few days later with this opportunity. And she'd been really successful in our last company. We'd worked together before. And I knew how smart she was. And I knew that if she was looking into an opportunity, that I should be too. And so when I heard about direct sellers, I was intrigued immediately. I love wine, and it was just a breath of fresh air to me. My husband, on the other hand, was a little bit skeptical. After all, he knew how hard I had worked in my last company, and he knew the frustrations that I had, but I couldn't shake the idea that this opportunity would pass me by and that it was too tremendous to let it pass me by. And so I joined. I joined Direct Sellers on December 16th. I have not looked back. I hit the top level in the company just over 3 weeks later. I've been having so much fun learning, building a team, and being part of really an amazing evolution of a new ground floor company. What I love about this company is not only the product, like I said, I love wine, but I love the simplicity of it. You don't have to coach anyone on how to drink a bottle of wine. It's a product that people know, they love, they understand, and if they don't, they know many people that do. It's recession-proof, and quite frankly, it's not going anywhere. Even better is that I get to work with other busy moms like myself that are really looking for a way to earn income from home. Perhaps they're in the same situation as me. They want that balance of being a mom, and they also want something for themselves. Or they just want a plan B that will bring them home to their families or allow them to contribute more financially without being a slave to their computer or their phone or a job. So more importantly, I can help them create success at their own pace, so with a community of like-minded and supportive people. So I've been with this company now for 10 months, which is crazy. And this opportunity has really reignited my fire for working from home. It really reaffirms that I can be successful and help others be successful as well. So what I love about this, most importantly, though, is that I will not be searching for a job when my youngest goes to kindergarten. She turns 2 next month. And I know that's a long ways away, but I know that I can rest easy that I won't be looking for a job and sending them to school and after school care. I really do have a backup plan to anything that life can throw at me, and that's my biggest why. I want to be a mom that's there for school drop-offs and games, there for the big things, but also have something that fuels my passion that's just for me. So if any of these things speak to you, I highly encourage you to consider this opportunity, consider joining us on this opportunity. And Jen, I appreciate you having me here to share my story.
Absolutely, Ashley. Thank you so much for sharing. It's totally inspiring to see, women who are just totally hustling in their lives and really just making this work. And like you said, we've been doing this for less than a year now, and we're already having such huge success. So people who, aren't sure if they can be successful in this because they haven't had success maybe in other businesses they've tried, are really just doing so well with us in Direct Cellars. So I love that you said that. Like, don't let that previous lack of success maybe with another business determine your success in this one. Thank you so much for sharing. So our next caller and our next guest is Jenny Orlando. Jenny is from Boston. She is a mom of 3. So I think if you put all of us together, what is that, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 children? She's a full-time network marketer, and I love that she runs her business with her husband. So I'm going to have Jenny share her story with you all. Jenny, are you there?
Hey, guys. I just want to show you what these calls are about, what they're like. I can send you the replay of this if you're interested in hearing the rest of it. So that was about 14 minutes. And I just want to go ahead and end this. If you want to get more information, private message me about Direct Cellars. I can show you how to get more information, whether you want to be a customer or if you want to be an affiliate, and how you can make money. Direct, it's simply up to you. No pressure. Just get with me, and I'll just send you some information. So, guys, I'm out of here. If you want to hear the replay of this, leave a comment, private message me. I'm out. We'll talk at you later. Bye.